Good afternoon, everybody. Silver Dragon here, coming at you with some more timber and stone. Gonna be continuing where we last left off in the Dragonlands. Let's go ahead and slowly load on in the world here. Of course, as it literally slowly loads the world, one section at a time, or one slice at a time. Last time, of course, we did lose one of our villagers, which was... Well, it was quite sad. It was quite sad. It's always bad to lose a villager. And unfortunately, we haven't really gained any at all, really. Alright, it is finished up here, so let's go ahead and hit play. Wait, is it daytime? I guess it's daytime. Alright. Excellent. Everyone is doing their thing. Excuse me. So we have our miners mining. Actually, I didn't even need this one right here, almost. Now, once I learned that I could upgrade this guy, I didn't even, like, wow. Holy shit, let me deconstruct this one. There's literally no reason why I would need that, even. This in and of itself, is more than enough alone. Which is insane. I'll probably upgrade it once more just to upgrade it, and then we're good to go. We won't need to screw around with this stockpile anymore. No, hey! He's done a level 4 miner. Congratulations. I wish I had a population... No, I do have a population tab. What the hell am I saying? You is my population tab. Goddamn, my throat is killing me right now for some reason. No, I do have a level 8 miner. Good, so... I don't know, I haven't looked it up, which level I'll actually be able to mine each of these resources. And actually, you know what, I apologize, but let me kind of zoom on out here. Give me a quick second. Let me also have them, if I can. Let's see. Oh wow, it actually takes, it's quite expensive to make these. It requires a level 7 craftsman even. And what does that even require? It's like 6, let me check my resources here. I think that's strong timber. How the hell do I even get strong timber? Let's see, requires 4 raw wood. A pop. Goddamn. Okay, I see. So yeah, I'm going to need, what was that, 40? No, 10. 10 of that, and then a bunch of standard ingots. Now we're making as much as we can make. How much do we actually have for the raw resource? I think it's 2... Is that copper? I guess we call it copper, yeah. We also have tin, though. I don't know. Tin might be considered a basic resource as well. Man, we've really got a lot of mining to do. Like, a lot of mining to do. Alright. Regardless, let me open this guy up here. So let me go back into the design, construction, walls. I'll just select whatever, it doesn't really matter. Might actually have to mine it. In that case. Yeah, I have to mine it. Okay, so they're gonna mine that out and then I'll be able to extend the road. Excellent. I'm really gonna have to deconstruct that wagon at such point. I wish I would get a whole bunch. I'm not sure if I get a bunch of resources for it or what, but yeah. Alright. With this on, I can actually see all the various plots and stuff. Let me actually look at my list here. Where is my forager? He's not foraging right now, he's tailoring. Yes. Let me switch him back to that. Man to man, where you at, homie? There you are. Let me have you harvest some wild wheat. Because we do need to get a wheat farm going. Or do we have wheat farm? I don't think we do. Fairly sure. No, we have some wheat, but I don't think we have enough. 21 seedlings. and a crap ton of food, and dirt, of course. Okay. Close that up. Excellent. So he's gonna go do his job. Hopefully he'll be fine. And while he does that, let me actually lower this down a bit. Seems like it's still a little bit loud. Oh, wow, you're already freaking pretty low. It's at 4, Jesus. Alright, 3 we'll have to do. So I'll let them kind of run around here. Let me speed things up. Get their jobs done. Do we have any people that are kind of idling around right now, not doing anything? This guy is. What are you, my friend? You're the carpenter. I guess he's got enough of that then. Oh, let me play. There was one thing I wanted to make as well. I think it was plaster. Yes, I definitely want to make some plaster. I think that's just made out of 2 resources. Well, it's in refined goods, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. Yeah, 3 stone and a dirt. So it uses level 6 stone mason. So let me have him maintain a bunch of that. Okay, who is our level 6 stone mason now? It's our miner right now. So I'll have my miner go from that to that. And I'll probably have Lucky Strike start actually building it later. Lucky, for now, my friend, since you do not have anything to do for that. Well, you know what? Let me have you, resources, strong timber. Let me have you maintain 12 for me, for the strong timber. Actually, requires a level 10 carpenter. Holy shit. Oh, wow. He can't, even he can't do that. Or is he trying to? Man-to-man war is now a level 6 forager. Keep up the good work, man. Yeah, looks like he's actually doing it. Weird. I thought it required a level 6. A level 6, a level... Oh, he's a level 11 carpenter. Oh, well. I guess that explains that then, doesn't it? Well then. Also, it looks like high encoding CPU. Why is my CPU having issues encoding? It should not be. Oh god, yeah, it's maxing out. What the hell? Okay, that's totally weird. Yeah, for some reason my CPU just decided it wanted to max out for a second there. Huh. Awkward. You know what? Let me try. Sorry about this. I should have closed all this random crap to begin with. Close Steam. That should do it. Steam should have reduced a huge load on that, I hope. Enough that it should function properly, I hope. If there is some audio glitches and other such right now, then that's probably the cause. Wait, who the hell are you and what the hell is wrong? I believe that's my... Yeah, he's my farmer. But he's not farming. I think he's out of seeds. We have 21 seedlings. How did we get... No, we have seeds. We do have the seeds. So the question is, why isn't he using them? Huh. That is actually... Oh! One does not simply farm without a hoe. That explains things. That explains things. I'm guessing that my... What the hell? My stone carver, whatever, is asleep right now. Yeah, my stone mason. If you don't mind, old chap, could you please maintain the tools for me? I apologize, so I completely derped there. Let me go into hand tools. What do I need for the solid pick? I'm assuming I need at least, yeah, a couple of ingots. I figured as much. So it's going to be a while before I get that as a standard. You know what? Screw it. just to make sure I have it enough. From now on, I'm setting my base tool count to 10. Not even screwing around anymore. Alright. Are you mining over here? Oh yeah, still mining that out for me. Good job, keep it up. Okay, build, or design, objects. Wait, I already have something constructed up here? What the hell is it? Let's see here. No, not object construction, walls. Let me actually remove that, because I'm going to make it out of plastered wood. Has a nice look to it. Yay, it's a level 2 stonemason. Congratulations. Keep up the good work, homie. Keep up the good work. I appreciate it. Alrighty then. Something dark side. I should definitely have them dig out specific copper plots if I can find them. They dug that out beautifully, so we should be relatively good for that. I'll probably have to have them extend this, though. Because I don't think this is deep enough yet. Even though I told them to mine it, I'm not sure if they did. No, they did. They did. Never mind. We're good. We are golden. Okay. Do I see any copper veins kind of popping? Yes, I do. There's one right there. Any copper that I can see, I'll try to mine. That's actually iron, but, you know, what the hell? Why not? Why not? Why the hell not? That's some tin. I think that's coal. Might as well while I'm at it. What do we got over here? Anything? Nothing. That's fine. And this, we're just pretty much mining down to complete scrap, so we'll leave that as is. Cancel design. Ooh. Oh yeah, that thing can hold a crap ton now just by itself. 1,500 just by one stockpile. It didn't even cost that much to upgrade it. Where's my campfire? Let's go ahead and refuel that so I can see a bit better here at night. Yay, he's getting it done. Huzzah for the random craftsman. I appreciate it, Lucky Strike. Keep up the good work, homie. So hopefully we will get some more people soon-ish. Oh yeah, the one downside is I have to build a bunch of tool chests if I'm going to build 10 each. Or keep a standard of 10 each. Man, gotta love an efficient miner. K2, keep up the good work. Keep up the good work, K2. Alright, we have, actually, some more over here. I'm not seeing anything other than that, though. There's a big mountain here. But, unfortunately, there's no ore just sticking right out. So I'd likely have to designate it myself. Alright, they did get this done, so let me... roads. Let me actually have the road extend. As I said I would. Cancel the design. Reconfirm the design because that bit got dug out. Oh, looks like actually the road got messed up in a couple of places. Maybe that's why it wasn't actually working completely. I should probably assign this road to other destinations as well. I don't know. I don't know if I get an advantage from connecting it to multiple points on the map. I might. Honestly, I just want to have a freaking a new settler here, so I'll do whatever the hell it takes at this point. We need to replace our losses. So, why the hell not? Let's go ahead and, since our guys are mostly asleep, we'll just go ahead and connect up this road. Hey, there's that skeleton. Stretch. There Excellent. Uh-oh. Speaking of skeletons... Speak of the devil! Excellent. I'm gonna find a good place here where I can kind of breach her. This should probably be... Probably, cough, be good. Cough. Ooh, it's actually quite excellent. I mean, it dips down a bit here, but to hell with it. Where the hell is the... Oh, it's way over there still. Anyway, I should probably make sure that, Oh, something's wrong with the storage. Tools! Tools are getting filled up a bit too much. Alright, that's fine. I'll build more storage for that, but that's later. Right now, I need a soldier. Adventurer. Archer. Yeah, I know. Infantry. Round my gird, let's go. Arm up, homie. It's time for you to get into action. Let's go. Make 100% sure. Nope. Back off. I will allow you to fight, but we let him engage first. Back it off. We don't want to repeat a last time. Alright, what were you set up as, my friend? So right now, we're sort of being able to deal with this. That may not last forever. At all. It won't last forever, actually. Okay, you can go back to being a carpenter-ish for now. I do want you to do other things, but let me actually go ahead and head down here. Well, I should probably... God, what the hell was that button to... I think this was it. Shit, maybe not. Nope, that was it. Alright.
So I sliced her down.
Alright, design. Objects. Storage. Tools. Tool chest. Sweetness. Okay, so I use the page up and page down keys to kind of go through the various slices of the terrain. That should be excellent. Okay, cancel that. Let me clear this notice away from here. If it'll let me. Gather resources off him. There should be another one over here. I'll have them gather resources off. Let me design the road. And we will continue. If only I could see where the hell I was going. Honestly, yeah, I don't know if this is going to make a difference at all. It's quite likely not going to at all. But, you know, gotta make at least some attempt. Ooh, actually score right by that as well. So, we'll stretch it down this way. After all. Excellent. Whoops. And then I can't see shit because all these damn trees in my way. Ha! Oh, you damnable trees. What the hell are you doing to me? Alright. Looks good. Looks good. Keep her going. We're almost at the edge, I hope. I hope. Blarg. If this doesn't make any difference, I'm gonna be ticked for wasting this time, this much time. For nothing. For all I know, this actually could increase the amount of skeletons that come attacking us. Ugh, we're close at least. At the very least, we're getting close. I'm not even sure if it has to be 3-eyed, that's all I just read about. Was suggested to be, so for all I know, if I made 5-wide highways, I could get more influx. So, clearly, I know nothing! Nothing! Keep stretching. Whoops. Keep derping. Keep derping. A little bit more derp. I am definitely a derp machine. Ay, caramba. Alright. So, if we finally have wheat seeds, I do need to get a wheat garden going here immediately. And I will have my guy start grabbing animals. And we're there, finally. Dear Lord. Dear Lord, we finally made it to that edge. Oh man, it was much closer being at this edge right here. Did I actually completely connect it up too? I must have, otherwise the trader would have never come. Looks like the building's actually progressing fairly well too here. Which is nice. Alright. Excellent. Let me finish up that design. Actually, construction, walls, castle ruins, which I believe this is what this is. Oh no, that's actually completely different. But you know what, that's alright. I'll use that as my second level. So we'll have castle brick. Was it castle brick or... it's fieldstone, I think. Yeah, fieldstone is the base. Alright. Actually, no, I should probably pull that back a little bit, shouldn't I? One more. That'll do. Excellent. Good enough for me. Good enough for me. Alright, clear that off and let them work. Our guys are sort of doing what I want them to right now. Let me actually check my resources here. Strong fishing pole. Process materials. We do actually have plaster. Let me have them track that. Okay, sweetness. So let's go into the design. Construction. Walls. Plaster. Mossy plaster. Timber plaster. Full timber. Let's go timbered plaster. Yes, excellent. And out to make it a wall. And hell yeah. Oh, actually, I might have made that a bit too tall. Might have made it a bit too tall. Nah, that's alright. Good enough. Unit list. My engineer. Not engineer. Carpenter. No. Stonemason. Yes. Hell, both of you even. Get to building for me if you don't mind, since you got nothing better to do with your lives right now. Excellent, excellent. Yeah, I can't wait till we finally get some more guys. I have no idea how long it takes. It's already been a freaking while. We haven't seen anything yet. This guy's still mining up a storm like a champion. Let me get a couple other things that I actually do want to pay attention to. I definitely want to track standard ingots. Likewise, I actually want to track... where the hell is it? The amount of copper and iron ore that we're getting in. I'd also follow tin ore, but screw it. That's fine. As for hand tools, let me also track the hoe. Excellent. Good enough. Our right side is kind of cluttered now a bit, but that's fine. These are all things that I want to make sure I have. Now let me also go into... Are you having some serious issues down there? Oh, I see. They have door issues. I think I'm going to need to have more than one door. I definitely may need more than one door. Seems like otherwise they're gonna have problems. Can I angle myself down a little bit, or are you not gonna... Nope, not gonna let me. Alright then. Alright, we'll throw a door in the back. Give it a nice back door just so they'll be able to make their way in there properly. Without completely... What? Oh, yeah, because I have to slice. Yeah. Derp! Oh, my derp knows no bounds. Oh, yes, I forgot another thing we meant to check. Resources. Get rid of hand tools. Get rid of raw... Seeds. Wheat seed. We have... Yeah, we have one wheat seed. Wow. I'm so blown away by the sheer amount of wheat we have. It's insane. My God. Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Question number two. Where the hell do I want to put the animals? I need a nice flat area. Probably over here, maybe? Yeah, that might work. That might work. It's a nice flat area. It's going to be walled in, so I only have to half fence it. Yeah. Our animals will be put here. Let me cancel that. Design. Objects. Not objects. Construction. Walls. Fieldstone. Finish that off with some more of that. And then, castle ruins or castle brick? Let's use castle brick, actually. Because castle brick looks badass. Alright, what the hell am I doing? How much does castle brick actually cost? Oh, it actually takes refined stone. Or brick. Alright, we're gonna need a lot of that. Maintain 200. Unit list. Stonemason, get to work. I also need to transfer... I need Man-to-Man out collecting seeds from the wild wheat, so I can't have him do this. Let's see. Yeah, you're properly doing the stone masoning. So, Jane's a level 6 builder, you're level 4. Which of you is the better miner? You're the better miner. So, Lucky Strike, you can go mine with him, because we need a fuck ton of stone. And weird, there's no way we're collecting it any time soon here. So get her done, please. Oh, good. They slowly starting to pick away here. Excellent. Hopefully they'll keep digging out that hole and I can put another door in. And our guys won't get stuck. That's a problem. They have some pathfinding problems. They're a little... kind of very derpy. So, yeah. Okay. Let's have this whole thing, of course, continue to mine this even deeper. We have quite a beautiful quarry here. Let me have them cancel this bit. Excellent. Man-to-Man is now a level 7 forager. Congratulations, sir. Keep up the good work. You're making the colony proud. Oh, so that's wild wheat. Yeah, he's got 5 wheat seeds and 20 wheat, so... Man, I almost don't even need to frickin' wait. I can just start... Well, I probably should start fencing this in now, even.
Design. I believe it's under construction and walls, would it not be? No. Flooring, maybe? Utility? Ah, yes. Fencing. Fencing! Yay! Do I want to fence this bit? Yeah, no, we'll fence this bit in. So many choices. Ah. All right. Now, what size is the door for this thing? Now I'm like, where the hell is the door again? Fence gate. Small gate. Ooh, it actually needs to be... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Got it, just in time. Whew! I didn't want them constructing that bit, because I fucked it up. Alright, And again, I forgot what the hell it was. Utility. No, not fence. Fence gate. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, sweetness. We're good to go. So we now have an area that I will be able to designate for animals. Yay! Livestock pen. This will be our livestock pen. Invalid livestock designation. Why? What does it need? Huh. I'm gonna have to look this up, actually. Because I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Herder not feeding animals, livestock dying. Huh. I'm actually not sure. I might actually just need the fence. It might actually need to be completely fenced in, too. The only other livestock pen I saw was really small. Oh, what the hell? Oh, yes! I don't even care who you are. I don't care what your skills are. You're welcome. You are welcome to our colony. He's a weak back, sluggish, quick learner. I don't know if these traits make that much of a difference, to be honest. I know nothing. But he's a level 3 infantryman and has a freaking short sword. So you know what? Fuck yes. Welcome, sir. Welcome, welcome, welcome indeed. I don't even cares. I don't even cares. Just get on over here. Let's see. Fatigue. Not really saying what it does, but anyway. For now, let me have you... I'm gonna have you mine. He's also a level 3 archer, which is pretty damn nice. And he has a freaking short sword, so, I mean, come on. Hell yeah. In and of itself, that's nice. Yeah, right now we need a crap ton of stone. We have enough soil to drown ourselves in. So we finally got our first migrant. Oh, so happy. Also, we done screwed up again, as always. As always. Why wouldn't we? There we go. I was wondering if I would be that close or not, and I should have known better. When I first looked at that, I definitely should have known better, but, ah well. Server screwed up. It happens. A lot. Alright. Progress is slow. Got 100 timber right now still, which is good. I also do want to track our brick. Because we're making a lot of it. Obviously, we're completely out of stone right now. That's probably why they stopped making the brick. and why I have 3 people mining right now. God, that's not even enough. We're gonna need more than that even, which is sad. How's our seeds? We're a total of 5 wheat seeds so far. It's not too bad. We're still constructing everything. Our mason is doing her best. I wonder if the guy came just because, or if actually crafting this part of it made the difference. I don't know, to be honest. I'm still very iffy when it comes to a lot of the mechanics, but still, I'd like to think so. I'd like to think it made a difference. That way all my time doing it wasn't wasted. And of course my CPU is still derping up a boss. I really, really hope that doesn't fuck up this recording. It might. It honestly could easily screw up my recording. I don't know why, it's just that, well, I suppose I don't really have to fix it too badly right now, because Windows 10 is literally just around the corner, and I will be wiping this whole drive and reinstalling Windows, and that usually completely kills anything that's bogging it down. Of course, that also means I have to reinstall OBS and all the other programs, and sigh. Sigh. I kind of want to extend this, too. Why the hell not? All my guys are busy doing their thing, being bosses. I'm going to extend the road. Cancel design. Seems I'm going to be removing a couple of stumps here. And let me also have you remove this one, because it's really in my damn way. And we should change that. It's time to fix that. We actually have wild wheat growing like everywhere, it looks like. If this is wild wheat, then, yeah, that stuff's growing like grass. Alright. Now, what to do? Oh, she's actually working on the workbench right now, which is, I'm assuming that she's crafting our bricks. That's kind of an advanced material, too. I should probably be focusing more on just getting the basic structure here done. Which Jane is currently doing. Keep up the good work, Jane. Yeah, her health is really... It's a freaking process to get that dealt with, I guess. Where's my carpenter? Carpenter is mining. I'll borrow Lynette for a second. We literally only need a level 2 carpenter to build this, so we're good. Yeah, I'm trying to cancel that, but it's not letting me. Ooh, it's probably full up. Oh, yeah, 32 raw stone. Please do deposit that. Thank you very much. So once this fence gets, well, fenced in, I will try to redesignate the area. If it doesn't work again, then more than likely what's going to have to happen is I'm going to need to, what's it called? I'm going to need to fence in the whole thing. So I'm going to have to put another bit of fencing on the interior side of the wall here, and then try it a third time. It probably will work then, because it could be that it needs it to be completely enclosed to keep it safe from wolves, essentially. And yeah, I don't think we have that accomplished quite yet. Let me actually go into construction walls, castle ruins or castle brick. Excellent. This will be our first section of castle brick. Again, to keep our guys safe. Alright. Design a livestock pen. Invalid livestock designation. Nope, it's not going to do it. Alright, let me try it again. So it literally might be that I have to have it enclosed in completely for it to function, which is fine. Why are none of you getting that done? I understand we need a plaster, but probably because our builders are asleep right now. Jane is our builder. Or she's busy. Yeah, she's busy doing other things. So... and our stone mason. our stone mason is especially busy. So, yeah. We'll let him do other things. We still need quite a bit before we actually even get beds. Even a straw bed is going to take an animal fur and eight. Actually, how many of those do we have? We have two leather. Was it leather or animal hide? I think it was animal hide, actually. Either way, we can make two beds, and I am doing it immediately. There we go. That should be... we only have that many wheat seeds. How many actual wheat do we have? Oh god, no, I can even make more than that. Wow. We had a lot more than I thought. So we'll get three of those up there. Oh wow, this might only fit three beds. That's pretty terrible, actually. What am I doing? There we go. So what I am doing is being crazy, but no. I only really want this three high, actually. I'll deal with the rest of it later as I need to. But... design, mine, get rid of that. Design, objects, furniture, straw bed. I don't know if that'll actually even fit here, no matter what I do. I could cheat a little, I suppose, if I have to. Yeah, let's do that. Blarg. Fuck did I just do? That's what I just did. Whoops. That was my bad. Hold it. Pull timber. Excellent. So basically, we're just going to extend this one tile more. And then open this up. And that will function as we needed it to. Oh, did we run out of... oh, yeah, because we only had two animal hide. That's fine. Man to man. Go hunt some boars. Appreciate it, Holmes. So he'll go hunt some boars for us, and I'll give us the materials we need to get things done. I just keep switching everyone's jobs constantly to keep up with all this crap. Alright, let's get a bunch of miners going here. Again. We got 9 pickaxes right now. It's enough to sustain us for a while. Let me also turn you into a miner. We're really going to go through these picks really quickly. But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right. We can always assign someone else to it. We're also going to need a lot of wood, but we're not actually using a lot of it right now, so it's fine. Okay, all of those trees should have been moved out of the way. So let me make sure I get all those little gaps. Oh, we haven't gotten this guy yet. Oh, he's doing it now. Excellent. Perfect timing, old bean. Perfect timing. Keep up the good work. Let me speed you up. Let me speed everyone up, actually. I've been kind of lazying around here, having it on slow speed. Slow motion, man. My god, sir, how many chops is it going to take you to take down one tree? Damn, you need practice, man. 3 chops. 3 chops is all it should take. Come on. Put everything you got into it. Alright. How are we doing over here? Not horrible. This is all still getting constructed. It's not complete yet. But it's getting there. Wow, it actually takes him quite a while. Possibly because he's also destroying the... No, he actually didn't destroy the stump at all. Alright, I need to find a boar. I'll even murder a sheep at this point. And boars were actually supposed to be fairly rare. So I honestly don't even know if we'll have any more left. How many of them did I kill? 2 or just the 1? I can't remember. Oh, well, it'd be interesting if they had, like, dens that they spawned in or spawned near every now and then. I don't think there's any boars. Huh. Oh, well, let me go into his skills then and tell him not to hunt them. That way, if we do actually get any boars, well, we'll tame them. And they're nearly... Oh, they did it. They completed it. Let me try this again. And see what happens this time. Yeah. So you needed an area completely fenced in. Alright. Objects. Treasure chest, coin pile, no. No. That would be nice, actually. I don't know if we have the twine, though. I'll have to check. I'll have to check. Ooh! Oh, wow, we got another migrant. We got another migrant. Yay! I don't even care how bad your stats are. You're a level 3 blacksmith. You are welcome. You are more than welcome here, sir. Alright, what the hell was I doing? Let me slow this down for a second. I got distracted. Alright. Set up a training dummy down here. Likewise, I'll actually have an archery target. Oh, that's not working. Huh. Cancel. There we go. That's how I intended it to be, like that. Okay. We also cancel that guy. I think he has to be facing this way. I could be wrong, may not matter. But, you know, if I'm going to design it, I might as well try to design it right. Now, I have the livestock pens. Essentially, what I'm looking for right now is this. That's what I'm looking for, the feeding trough. I will need that for our livestock. So we put the wheat in there, and that helps to feed the animals. Alright, so it won't take us long to actually make that. So, where, oh, where is our precious prey? Yes, I'm aware of that. Ignore it for now. I will cancel it if I have to. Which, apparently, I do. That's fine. That's fine. It's all good in the hood. Okay. Something dark side. Ah, here's one. Domesticate that, please. And this chicken. I'm going to have him domesticate a bunch of different animals if I can. Only problem is finding them. We do have a boar here. Domesticate that. There's another one. Domesticate. A third. And a fourth. So we're going to have a lot of freaking boars. Which we may not need. I may actually slaughter them pretty damn quickly. Depending. But at the very least, I want to have them nearby. There was more sheep near us, but they may have gone off map or something. If they even can, I honestly don't know. Again, not entirely 100%. Nope, there he is. 100% on all the features of the game. Did we at least complete our basic wall? I think we did. Excellent. I guess. Alright. I should really put my miners to work out here. It'll save me some trouble. At least over on this side, I should. Okay. Excellent. That should be what I... Oh, and then the save lag happened. Whoa. That was weird. Excellent. Design, construction, walls. Castled brick there, because we won't be able to get that part dug out, more than likely. We're still waiting on this castle brick to be built, too. So, we need a lot of stone. We do have a lot of stone. We do have a lot of stone. We need our stone mason, is what we need. And we need her working, like, hardcore right now. Yes, Laura was accepted. I know. Leave it be. So she did her job. We got some tools. Lol. Are you missing the tools you need to do your job? Or are you out of resources? I'm assuming she's out of resources. Yep. Uses coal and a solid ingot to make strong ingots. Cloth. Cloth requires wool, which requires a loom. Actually, no, it doesn't, because we can change that, can't we? I just needed my tailor. I guess I had taken him off the job before he could complete it. I'll let you do it, then. give Laura the job. She should be able to do it, I think. No, it requires a level 3 tailor. What the hell can a level 1 tailor do then? Level 5 tailor. Alright, so in that case, you go learn mining with the rest of your friends then. Do we even have any? Yes, we do. Again, man to man is our level 4 tailor. We only need level 3 though, I think, again. Our farmer! It's like all of our guys that we can't spare are the tailors. Twine. But. It's only set to maintain 10. Bollocks. I could make more, but no. No, we should be fine. We should be fine. Let's leave them alone for now. Let me take a look and see what I'm missing. I know I'm missing something. Ah, yes. On second thought, Laura, I need you to herd the animals in there because no one else is doing it right now. And I completely forgot that I needed a specific herder to do it. Because, of course, I am the derp like that. Aren't I always? Aren't I always? Alright, let's speed things up. Oh, I'm such a derp. I really am. All the time, man. All the time. Looks like the feeding trough has been partially filled with wheat. We got 49, Jesus. Apparently, oh, there we go, it's completely full now. Apparently there was also a bug where they would pretty much infinitely put feed into the trough and gain pretty much max level. What the hell is it called? Livestock or herding or whatever the hell it is. Experience. Yay! We got our own adorable sheep. It's our first acquisition. It's adorable. It's adorable. I love you. You're so cute. Okay. Moving on. What do I need for the fabulous beds? Comfortable beds. Oh, wow. How about just a blanketed bed? Oh, it's actually not nearly as bad. Just 6 cloth, that's it. Not bad at all, actually. So the straw beds are more than likely incredibly temporary. Peter is now a level 10 farmer. God damn, man. You got the skills. You have got the skills. Alright, we also got a chicken now. I wonder if he's going to lay any eggs for us. I hope he does. It'll probably go directly into the food stockpile. As I don't think there's any egg on this list. No, there is not. Okay, excellent. Oh god, the dirt is increasing. Not that anyone's gonna buy any freaking dirt from us, but, you know, if they were going to, I would happily supply it to them. Alrighty then. And that's actually pretty much that. I'm already at my hour here, and again, my CPU is freaking going through the roof for no reason. I really wish I could properly overclock this damn thing, but it just doesn't want to work. God damn it. Oh, what can you do? What can you do? Anyway, we're slowly building that up. Yeah, no. With that, I think... What are you crafting right now, anyway? Ah, I see. He's crafting a hoe. And now he's running against the thing. That's funny. Yeah, because in order to craft the... Oh, plaster, I guess. Or probably the brick as well. He needs to use a workbench. No, a level 10 stonemason. Congratulations, sir. Keep up the good work. Now a level 5 miner. Good job, Lucky Strike, as well. Everyone's kind of getting her done. And since man-to-man is not the one that's collecting the animals, I'm going to have him... Ooh, we also got that boar. I wonder if there's any specific, like, male-female sheep so that they would breed properly, or if you only have to have two of them to do it. I don't even know if there is breeding. For all I know, you just could domesticate them and then... I don't know, slaughter them later in winter or something? I really don't know. I know nothing. I know nothing. Ever. Oh, wow. She was just able to hop right on over there. Shite. That's why I'm trying to build that damn wall up as fast as I can, but it's just not getting done fast enough. Ah, shit. Wait, what do you need? I see, I screwed up with you, didn't I? You need shears. Oh, that's interesting. I can't afford that. Why? You don't need that for the cloth. Huh. No? Yeah. Apparently he needs shears to work the loom, and we need one more ingot to do that. So... Ha! Wow. Irony. The irony is real. We do have enough copper, though, so that should be fine. So let me go ahead and assign... Reassign. And then we got lag again. Save lag. Reassign Laura as a blacksmith, eventually. And then the game freezes completely. Wow. That's kind of lame. Nope. Game's completely frozen. What the hell? Huh. I can't move it or nothing. Well, I guess that kind of screws me over. I have no idea how far back it's going to send me now. For all I know, it could send me all the way back to the beginning, which might not be a bad thing, depending if this video does get screwed up because of the weird high CPU load that's been happening. Like, even now, it's dipped way back down to 50, possibly because the game's actually froze like this, slash crashed, I guess, pretty much. But, yeah, I shouldn't be getting nearly that much lag at all there. Also, I think... I think this fucker might have been at the top this entire time, creating that goddamn glitch. You know what? It's almost a bit of a shame that there won't be any Windows gadgets or apps in Windows 10, but on the other side, they're a bit of a pain in the damn ass, considering they can fuck up your broadcast like that, create a little double image in the top or wherever the hell they're hiding behind. But anyway, the game has died. I don't know how far back it's going to send me or what the hell's going to happen. If this video has become a low quality because of those encoding problems, I will probably just remove it if I have to and redo it. Depending on what happens, we'll see how this goes. But regardless, thank you very much for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Have yourselves a great one, and I will catch you all next time with some more timber and stone. Peace out for now.